Hey guys, welcome to another video. So what we're going to be taking a look at today is the top 10 stolen submission finishers in WWE. And before we get started, you guys know the drill. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment of what you'd like to see next and give the video a thumbs up. Alright, let's take a look.
You versus me next week.
Okay.
Well, there's that aggression again.
You asked for it.
Or another cheap shot.
Look at this.
Or a submission maneuver here.
Looks weird seeing somebody else using
that. Page out of Brian's book. Brian is tapping to his signature maneuver.
They hated Daniel Bryan back in the day.
So much for issuing challenges.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nice. I like this. Jericho can do literally any move and make it look good.
With his own patented finishing maneuver, the figure four got lost. That would put the crowning jewel in this crowd. He would be the king of the world if he makes
fans. I wonder what year SummerSlam this was. I don't remember this match. Oh, I'm so far away. I miss this commentary.
Jericho and crazy, and so are they here in the garden. She's
done.
Not a DQ. The belt cannot change hands on a DQ. Now standing over the limp form of. Oh, wait. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Ew.
Oh, come on now.
Oh, he kills me. But Bob's killed me.
He's putting a sock on his hand.
That's the corporate sock. Open wide, Mankind. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
This is always a gross finish, as much as I love this movie.
Bailey reaching out still. Can't she get there? She tucked it. She tucked the ball.
Such good.
Reversal.
How did she do that?
Bailey reversed it. She reverses Sasha's own move. The bank statement, but this time it is Bailey with the submission maneuver applied.
Bailey's hanging on for dear life. Sasha might be on the verge of tapping right here.
Oh my goodness.
Anyone going into that match who
Sasha Banks
said it wasn't going to be a good match.
Rope with her foot. What do you say? No. And the reversal. What do you say? I cannot believe it!
Blood has it cinched in! There he goes!
Backman! Get to the ring!
Did he say it?
No!
I guess that means I quit.
Kurt Angle spent, but he's giving it everything he has.
Oh, and now the ankle lock.
No.
McIntyre using Angle's own submission
against
him. This is the ultimate
disrespect. I mean, this just happened, but still.
And McIntyre is not going to let go. He's got it locked in. He's going to break Kurt Angle's ankle. He's got to tap out.
Oh, my God.
The shoulders again of Cena. Going for another AA. Slides down. Shoulders down. Cena.
Oh my God. Can you imagine John Cena tapping out to his own move?
Randy Orton now locking
in. Or John Cena tapping out.
Is John Cena going to tap out now? Hey, look at this. Kurt Angle. It looks like he's countering.
He's got his legs locked.
His legs are locked. The triangle choke. That's a triangle choke. It's a jiu-jitsu hold.
The Undertaker trying to gain some leverage. Wait a minute.
Tapped out.
I think the Undertaker just pinned Kurt Angle.
Wow.
I don't know about that. I think The Undertaker just tapped out. I think we might have a new Undisputed Champion in Kurt Angle.
Look at this!
How did I not expect this to be number one?
Are you going to try to beat Bret Hart with a sharpshooter? Yes, he is!
And didn't even move.
Are you kidding me?
Alright guys, so yeah, that was a pretty interesting list to look at. And again, I wanted to thank you guys so much for watching it with me. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment below, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Alright, bye!